could have been avoided if we had been looking out for each other. You may not have met him, but you all know Ricky Sandoval, the man at the king's right hand, the guy whispering in his ear, the guy handing down justice and shit. You might not know Ricky was acting a little crazy the last couple months. It happens, right? Everybody gets a little high on their own supply. They get short-tempered and crazy strong. But when your homie likes a porno too much, you gotta stop and get your amigo some help. If somebody had done that for Ricky, sat him down, talked to him, got to know him a little better, you might have figured out that the motherfucker was an undercover DEA agent. I mean, shit! You look out for your homie, you know if he's gonna roll on you. This next tune is for you, Ricky Sandoval. If he had marked your grave, I would piss on it.
Nomad, I've got Pacatori on the line. Sounds like he needs our help.
Put him through.
Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaqua, and Bowman says you may be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel, and the horrors inflicted by Yuri y Polito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Katari. Just tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give my people much-needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Consider it done.
We're taking orders from Pat Katari now?
Katari needs this convoy. We are gonna give it to him.
Pacatari's rebel.
The more he depends on us to get shit done, the more we can get out of him in return.
Perico en la casa, bringing you so much music you will shit yourself. And speaking of things that will make you shit yourself, I have on the line the scariest couple with the cutest Instagram account, Yuri y Polito.
Hola, Perico.
¿Cómo va todo, man?
Welcome to the show, banda. I realize that doctor-patient confidentiality is supposed to be a thing, but hey, we're criminals. What can you tell us about any of your recent patients and how you treated them? Por ejemplo, I know our listeners are very curious about a gringo who was recently your guest.
Oh, he is Ricky.
Señor Ricky, what a guy. We knew him socially, you know.
A really fun guy. ¿Te acuerdas, Pauline? We really like him.
But that's the business, you know. One day you're having jealous with a guy con un carnal.
The next day, you're giving him a turpentine enema. Pues, bueno.
Así es la vida. Or breaking his fingers with a ball-peen hammer.
Our legs, you know, at the gym. People are always so afraid when you break their legs.
I broke my leg once. I jumped off a roof in the hood when I was a kid. Neta, it hurts.
Sure, but, you know, no sé. Mira, when we break a leg, people know. The way we shatter the tibia in three places, they know they won't walk right ever again.
Chale. Was this part of your treatment with the gringo?
Hey, what's up, chingo? really tough, huh?
That's one of the things I really liked about him. Chivato, but he's the tough one that forced you to be really creative, no?
Buenos minutos. We'll hear more from these cuties in a few minutes. But for now, back to the
sewers. Firing.
Eyes up. We've got Unidad vehicles on the road. Looks like a standard patrol plus a combo truck.
Qatari's people would like to get their hands on those radios. What do you think, boss?
Radio gear secure. We'll tell the rebels where to come get their new toys. Let's move. This is Nomad. The convoy is secure.
Gracias, amigo. My people will make good use of those supplies. My people are searching for La Yuri y El Polito, but in the meantime, there is something else you can do for us. I have prepared a speech for the people of Bolivia. It is a call to arms that we will broadcast from Itaqua.
Santa Blanca is going to send troops to shut that down as soon as they hear the transmission.
You see my problem? I need someone dependable to find a radio transmitter and protect it until the broadcast is complete.
Okay, Qatari. We'll get it done. Engaging hostiles. The lieutenant's trying to escape. Shitballs. Damn it. Guess the rebels are going to have to go without for a bit. Who's up for stealing a helicopter? That one's packed full of supplies the rebels could use. Let's grab it.
We're just taking a break in our all corrido, all the time programming to let you know that Santa Blanca's own internet sensation, La Plaga, now has a new website.
Second there. Set, let's go.
Got a delivery schedule here. Looks like the cartel's getting ready to airlift some supplies to one of their remote bases. Cargo plane's fueled and ready to go.
Rebels could sure use that gear, boss. All we gotta do is steal the plane. What do you think?
You're gonna be all right, you hear me? I'm on the way.
Tango down.
What took you so long? Get ready. Fire.
Roger that. Enemy down. Watch your fucking fire. Civilian down.
No more tangos here.
Tango down.
Pakatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to count on his support in the future.
Ready? Open fire.
Copy that.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
Roger.
Hang on, I'll drive.
I'm in. Let's go.